the chance to win two tickets to the Drag Race Season 10 finale.
Season 10?
Oh my god, I kind of love how stupid I look. I kind of love how stupid I look. Also, Tommy, can you fix my mic and turn it up, please? Thank you. Also, can I get another stool on the stage, Stephen, please? Yes. So I have something to put my shit on. There it is. By the way, what a good intro, right? Yes!
Good fucking looks, girl.
Like, good looks, right?
Really good looks.
Can you fix my mic, please, Diamond? Thank you. Which
I have a lot to say, and up there, and it's wonderful.
All right, I wanted to talk about, my first thing, Trixie Arrow, she's wearing a diaper. She looks like she's wearing a diaper a little bit, right? And she's a little diapery. Although, I love Trixie. Does everyone love Trixie or what? Yes? Such a cool chick, I love her so much, so smart. But did anybody notice in her boy interviews that she has a constant lip stain? We always gave her shit about that because it's the product she uses. She goes, girl, it just doesn't come off. Ever, 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 ever. And she's in there.
That happens with me with my eyebrows.
What are you
talking about? It's not like the red that just like stains.
Oh, permanently stays there forever and ever on end.
Yeah.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
Alright, what is Zaddy? What is that?
Zaddy's
back. Is it a sexual thing?
Yeah.
What is that?
Sexy daddy.
A what?
A sexy daddy.
A sexy daddy? A saddy? That's disgusting. No. And then Chi-Chi walked in. By the way, I didn't know she hated me so much.
So then she fucking loves you.
I thought we were friends.
You know, they were like pushing her to like say something.
I guess so, but she said it. She actually said that. Also, let's just be honest. Like, being arrogant and high and mighty does not suit Chi-Chi. Especially walking in a yellow leotard and a hat that won't stay on her head.
You know what? Milk also had quite a lot to say.
Everyone's such a fucking bitch. By the way, we're all in like this text message chain. We all text each other. And once we saw the first 15 minutes, every one of us was like, sorry, girl. Everyone was like, no, I didn't.
Also, like, you know,
I don't care. Yeah. The drama is fun, right? We want fighting queens on television. Yes. All right, I need to drink something. I want to cheers you guys. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Look at this. I'm going to eat the rest of my hair. Oh, my God, that's a lot of whiskey. All right, cheers. Cheers, motherfuckers. I love you guys. Thanks for coming out. Oh, my God, that's good. I'm tripping over everything. All right, here it is.
Morgan.
And then Audrey came. Oh, Morgan and Michaels. Do we love Morgan and Michaels? Yeah. By the way, can I read what Morgan McMichael said to me?
Yes!
Okay, here we go. So, why don't you say something for a second while I find it?
But I did love Milk's helmet.
Yeah.
It is cool, right? I thought that was really cool. Yeah.
It's cool. I think she should have done like a whole like cousin in thing. Go all the way.
That would have been a future challenge.
Or like the big hair challenge. Yeah. From what was that? Season 9.
The big hair challenge. Yeah.
I would come out in like a full Chewbacca outfit, but like a shaved head. Hair everywhere, but not the whole.
Bald with Chewbacca. So Morgan and Michael's wanting me to say this on the mic to you guys in Brooklyn. I love my Brooklyn girl Thorgy Thor, and she was my pick to win on season 8. Thanks, Morgs. But happy that I got to spend time with her on All Stars. I feel like we gained true sisters and friends. I fucking love Brooklyn. Keep being fucking fabulous. Thank you, Morgan. I love that bitch.
We need to get Morgan here.
Tear
it up at Metro.
Let's get Morgan here.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
No, she's a good time.
How do we feel about Chandel coming back for a 9th time? This hair choice was a bad choice. I'm gonna just take pictures now. Put on Reddit. There it is. How about Bendula, right? Good energy, good queen, and terminally something. She's terminal girl. She's a crazy person. By the way, that act never drops. She never drops that act. Not ever, ever. Everyone, she's out of drag. Hey, girl. I'm like, oh, you're like a crazy person.
Did anyone see her one-woman show at the Morning
Beach? Yeah.
It was fucking
so
incredible.
Good.
She really is.
She did like a tour of like a retelling of Dante's Inferno. Yes. It was so good. So good.
All right, so that's all I wrote down so far. Are we excited about this? By the way, I don't want to give away too much. I'm gonna settle. Can we turn on the sound one more time? I'm really glad you guys are joining me. I'm gonna get settled over here because I'm not comfortable. Can we turn on the sound one more time? Thank you.